What's up, guys? This is going to be a video about locks for the Zooz bike. So I picked up a double shackle. So I think it's pretty nice because it's like extra protection for a U-lock. And it also it gives you extra security because it's an extra bar for you to basically get through. So just want to show you this. And that's what it looks like on the bike. On the front wheel, and you can do this on the back wheel too. This just goes in like that.